Hey there, fellow Aurora Crash Survivors. Jaxel here again. Welcome back to another episode. Hopefully, things are going to go a little bit smoother now. I have kind of figured out a little bit of how the game is played. So, that's good. I'm currently working on getting myself a little bit of food and water. I'm kind of in need. So, let's see, where are we at here? Where's my food? Let's eat that. And let's drink. Yeah, we'll drink another one. There we go. We're in good shape now. Now, I'm not sure what I have in this storage container. Oh, I have a couple more air sacks. That's good. I'm going to put away some of this stuff that I don't really need to have on me right now. There, that's better. A little bit more room for... Whoops. Still used to doing that for other games. So I'm on the hunt for titanium right now, and quartz, and salt, silver. Pretty much any building material right now. I'm kind of running lean, so I'm trying to figure out my best possible way of building my base here to start off with. I've got one module built, but it has no power, so I need to find some stuff to make a power source. I can't remember exactly what I need. I know I'm pretty confident that I need salt for batteries. And I know I definitely need titanium. So there's some titanium. There we go. There we go. Ask and ye shall receive. Awesome. That's working out quite well. I did put a beacon up for myself as well. Just in case the life buoy does decide to drift off. I notice in Games for Kicks, his video, his life buoy has, or life raft, or life pod, has migrated quite a fair distance. So, I'm a little bit leery of losing it. Oh, I should probably do a bit of scanning here if that'll let me scan it. And it does. Perfect. I don't know what a floater does for me, but I'm sure I will find out. Now, can I pick it up? No. Can I cut it? And that did nothing for me. Okay, so, and I'm running out of room here because I picked up all of that, the ship parts. There's another one, so can I pick it up? Yep, good. And I think there's a little bit more here. Oh, my inventory is full. So let's go get this dropped off. And yeah, there's more. Good, good. I'm going to need a lot of titanium coming up here. I want to get my power source going, though, so... Because I really would like that, this to start coming together. Yep, there we go. Okay, let's get the titanium made right off the bat. And again, I wish there was a way to convert it all. But there isn't, so I'm kind of stuck with the way it is. Okay, that's done. And how much did it give me? Oh, it gave me tons of titanium. Good, good, good. Okay, let's get back out here. And for starters, I was really hoping to put a platform around the boy so it can't escape. So let's see if it's gonna let me. No, it's not. So, well, I can put one there, but it's not letting me go higher up for some reason. I know Games for Kicks, I saw his, he's got his platform is planted like really high from the ocean floor. So I'm not sure how he got that to happen. Yeah, I'll put this one in because I do want to put a second one here anyway. So that one's done. And now, so this one is higher up. Okay. No. Come on. Am I going to have to put one there anyway? I think so. Just to get the, now, will it let me plant above seawater? No, it won't. This is starting to really kind of bug me now. I guess I'll build another one there. And let's put one over here too. Why not? Kind of already doing it, so. Excuse me. So there's that one. Now, will it let me build one nice, a little bit higher up here? So far, no. Don't understand why not. Still wants to disconnect right there. I did have one snap in a little bit higher, but I guess I better go up and get some air so I can think about this. Okay, that one's working. What? Okay, so there we go. Let's do this. Okay. Now, will it let me connect? Looking kind of like it will. Let me just get out of the way here. And because I did want to get above the water for my platforms. Of course, now I can't get up there. I'm going to, okay, this is going to get a little stupid, I think. Okay, can I build another one? Okay, let's put it on. Oops. Alrighty. Now, I'm going to have to build it one more wide, which I don't have any more titanium. That's fine. Enter the base here, or the life pod, and I want to dump, take a few things off of my person again. Let's put those away. And you know what? I don't need this other beacon. I'll save it for later. And I probably don't need the health on me as well, but whatever, I'm going to keep it. Still need more more metal, so hopefully I can find some close by. Of course, now that I'm looking for it, a little bit laggy in the frames there. Wow. I really hope that they add some options to fix your graphics. So far, my graphics are a little bit dodgy. And I don't understand why, but it is what it is. They shouldn't be, because I'm not downloading, or I don't have anything running in the background. So it should be okay, but I don't know. Okay, I'm still not finding any metal here. Okay. There's the metal. Hey. And a little bit of salvage, and yeah, I've been having these really weird things happening, like spotlights appearing just above the water. For a while I had like five doors just sitting above the water. I don't understand why. And I believe I've already scanned this in, seeing how I have found one earlier that was above the water like that. Again, I'm guessing that's just something to do with being an early release game and things aren't quite optimized. There are still some bugs. So not much you can do about it. It's not like it's a finished game or anything. I don't really need any quartz, but there's some salt. Take that and the boomerang. Could use that. Oh, did I dig sand and not pick up salt? I think it picked up some salt. Definitely need some salt, because that's where the batteries are going to come into play. And let's keep looking around. I think there's some more salt for me. And these guys are really helpful. I'm going to go get some free oxygen. There we go. And there's some metal over there. Nice. Come on. Give me another bubble. Oh, right on. Come on. Oh, no. What did I just drop? I got my welder, my builder, my scanner. Okay, no, I guess I didn't drop anything. Thought I did. Only because I have an empty spot on my bar. Okay. I got the scanner out. Let's do that. I haven't scanned one of these yet, so I may as well. Oh, that's scanned in. And let's go grab this hunk of metal from over here. Very nice. And come on, you got one little piece of metal? There's got to be more. What is that? Not scannable, that's for sure. Hey. I don't really want to go into the reef over there, or the creep vine, because don't really, you know what, I probably should go get, there's one of those stupid fish. I do need to get my knife out here, and I should probably pick up a few more of those yellow seed pods. I know those are very useful items for making lubricant and, radiation detected. I know. Come on, creep vine clusters. Thank you. Thank you. Inventory full. Okay, let's get the hell out of here. Yeah, that was hurting a little bit. Okay. Well, we're running low on oxygen. Let's go to the surface now. All right. Now I should pro I'm gonna use one of these. Get myself healed back up. And with any luck, I can build another couple platforms here. Let's use this right away. Let's clear up some inventory space. And I gotta try and remember what I need. I think I need the straight copper ore for batteries. And I know I need a battery for... I can make lubricant. Magnesium. Okay, let me just double check here. Not under tools. It's under... must be under... Oh, it's under electronics, I think. Power cell. Battery needs... copper ore and acid mushrooms. Oh, okay. Well, I'm going to have to go get some copper ore. So, did I make... I made the titanium, right? Yep. And... let's get out of here. And... let's put these platform in. Can I get up there? Why won't it let me get up there, damn it? There, this one didn't build right. I don't like that. So let's go back to the builder and... No. Can I not deconstruct? How do I deconstruct? Do I have to do it from underneath, maybe? Should be able to deconstruct. Hold E to deconstruct. I am. Thank you. Am I out of room or something? Yeah. Fart. Okay, I need to go into here real quick.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
And drop off the pods and salt. Need that back. There we go. That. Oh, did it again. Okay, let's go finish deconstructing the oddball, which is this one here. Okay, now need to climb back up on here. And there we go. Okay. So this didn't turn out how I wanted it to. Well, let's start it this way. Let's see. There we go. Build it. Build this one. Right there, and then I'm going to deconstruct this one here. Nope, not that. Let's go, come on. No, no, no. Not going to let me deconstruct from the top line. At least it gives me back the resources. That I do like. This is going to make it a little bit more challenging to get up on the next one, but... All right. Come on. Why won't you get up there? You're being dumb. Okay, fine. We'll just build. And hopefully, actually, we'll build it this direction first, so that I can climb back up. Okay. You're being silly and not wanting to attach. There we go. At least they've made it so you can pick stuff back up if it's not set right and build a new one. So some of the stuff that I put down on the bottom on the ocean floor, I'm probably going to pick back up. Some of it's not quite sitting right. Come on. And there we are. And another one. Besides, that will get me my extra materials. I'm going to need to actually finish this. Come on. You want to go there. You want to go there. You're not going to. You're being douchey. You go out there. Why not? And you go there. I don't want you to go there. I may have to build it differently. Nope. Okay, let's try it from inside the water. Don't even know if that connected. Yep. There we go. Okay. And again, it's not connecting. It's being stupid. There we go. Can I build another one still? Yep. Good. I want to get all these in today. All right, so I've only got one more to put in here. Unless it didn't connect up properly, which it frickin' didn't. Okay, so this is the one not connected properly, right? No, that one's connected fine. Well, where is it not connected properly? Roll there. Okay. Deconstruct this one. I hate having to deconstruct it. Wish it would just place right the first time, damn it. Okay, click in, come on. Okay, you're really not wanting to click in. Okay, do that one. Alrighty, dehydration detected. And we need to get some food here pretty quick in us. I do believe that I kept... Oh. Come on. Thank you. So I will, I'm gonna go cook here in a second. First off, I want to see if I can finish this last piece finally. Last two pieces. And, oh, come on. There we go. Okay, now my little life pod shouldn't float away. And I'm missing some titanium, but that's okay. I have... Oh, really? A new message has arrived. Let's take a look at the new message. Really? So there is other survivors. All right. All right, so I'm going to need to go find some copper here. But I also need... I'm going to need another couple of water. And I'm going to cook up these air sacks. Oh, damn it, I did it again. Okay, we'll use the fabricator and we're going to cook up boomerang and we will cook two air sacks. May as well. We need the food, so. Okay, so we did that and now eat and eat and eat. That's a little better anyway. Get the water back up, good to go, and now I'm stuck. Weird. That was an oddity. Okay, now we need to... Well, we've got the life pod corralled in. I don't think it should float away now. I did that kind of intentionally because I kind of want to keep it close by. And I will be building a portion of my base up top here. Figure may as well. And then, is this a hatch? No, I haven't made it a hatch yet. This will probably have a tube come up and then that'll connect this upper piece. Alright, we need to find some copper, and we need a bunch of copper. Let's get on the scanner at least, so that if we find something worth scanning. I'm going to collect some fish along the way as well. Come on, I hate it how it changes out to that. Kind of annoying. I guess if I had more things on my toolbar, then that wouldn't happen. Alright. Let's have a look-see here. Now my frames kind of went a little dodgy there. Don't really need to go near the creep vines right now. Although, I do need to find copper. And so far... What the hell was that? No idea. Come on, give me some copper. Nothing so far. I also need more titanium as well. Oh, salt. Can't go wrong with salt. Oh, there's something. That'll probably be copper. Perfect. I did pick it up. Yeah, good, good. Okay, let's keep emergency. Looking. 10 seconds of oxygen. All right. God, she's so demanding. It's like she wants me to live or something. what do we have here? Already scanned it. I'm not collecting samples of any of this crap yet. I don't have an aquarium. I don't see the point. I already scanned that. Starting to get dark again. This is always entertaining when it starts getting dark underneath these places. Really, really hoping to find some more copper. One piece is not enough. Really? Hey! Piss off! That hurts! come back again and I'll stab you. Shank your ass, bitch. You come near me again, I'm gonna stab you. I said I'd stab you. That should teach you to mess with me. Don't piss me off. You coming back for more? Looks like it. You keep coming, I'll keep stabbing. Are you dodgy bastard? Yeah. Don't. That hurts, man. That's not nice. I gotta go home, bastard. I'm taking my ball and I'm going home. Like, all I was looking for was a little bit of copper. You're still attacking me. Get going. Ow. That sucks. I gotta hurry up and just get in my base, because that's sucking ass. All that for a little bit of copper. I need to get a better suit, too. I know that now. And I should have a medical kit right here. Thank you. And let's, there we go, that's a bit better. Let's open the locker up. Let's drop off the salt for now. We don't really need it. And I'm a little pissed off at that fish. I wish I had a better way to fight them. Like, even if they gave you like a spear gun or something to start with, that'd be kind of cool. But I still need to go out and find more copper. So I'm going to go do that. Hopefully not run into another nasty-ass fish that wants to bite me. There we go. A little bit of copper. How much do I have so far? 3 pieces? I need, like, I don't know, 8? I know it's going to be one of those items that I'm going to need more than I actually have, so especially if I want to make batteries, and I do want to make a few batteries up, because I need to get a power supply started for the base, and that's going to require at least a battery, but I also want a flashlight. Ah, those things hurt. Bitch! Again, I'm getting hurt. Why? I wasn't doing anything to you, man. I'm gonna cut you. Well, there's 2 pieces of titanium here. I saw another one. I know I did. There we go. Perfect. I should probably pick up some food along the way back home here. They're right here. So let's go quick with the easy ones. Take the air puffer. They're the air sac fish are the easiest ones to grab. So they're not the best for me for filling up, but at least there's something. Get this hunk of titanium on the way. And of course, I'm not finding any more. Oh, there's some salt. We'll grab that. Why not? Whoops. Salt. Hey, boomerang. Taking it. At least it's food. And come on. No more mineral deposits. Looking like it. Okay. Well, getting there. Slowly but surely gathering the resources that are needed. And I'm going to do one quick. Oh, May as well get some oxygen.
10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yeah. I hear you. Doesn't mean I want to listen. How much room do I have? A little bit. Okay, good. Have a quick peruse here for some any more. Oh, there we go. There's a couple. I see them right now. There's two down here, I think. Unless I'm thinking, oh, there's one. Well, one is better than none. Taking it. Because that gives me four. So that's two batteries, I believe. I think two batteries. Ooh. We're going to scan that and see what that is. Oh, I think I already have it, but yeah, I'm taking it because it gives me some titanium, so good enough. And a little bit more salt. Don't really need more salt, I don't think, but let's grab it anyway. I really would much rather find copper, but that's not happening, so I got some. Some are better than none. At least if I can get the one power supply started, so then that way at least if I can get the power supply up. Yeah. Shoosh. Go. Yeah, you're fine, buddy. Quit your whining. So I got four. All right. Now, let's get in here. And let's find out what I need for the battery. I need the acid mushrooms, so I need two acid mushrooms. Okay. Those are easy to get. I believe I have a couple in here right now. So, we'll grab those two. Whoops, did it again. And let's do that rotten ale. Okay, so we got one battery done. And I need silicone rubber, which I actually have silicone rubber, I believe. I have fiber mesh. I thought I had silicone rubber. I might be in the other chest. Let's drop the salt off. Don't think we really need to keep the salt on us. And let's, did it again. I will get used to that, I hope. And here is where I think I put my silicone. I think I still have silicone, unless I used it for something else. I might have, but I do have the creep vine seeds, so. Oh, they won't fit because I have too much stuff. Okay, fine. Be that way. Let's just drop these off for now. Just so I can do what I gotta do here. I might not even have enough. I might actually have to go farm some more creep vine seeds. Okay. And left click. No, I need actually to do that. Yeah, I think I used them to make fins, I think. It might very well have been. Oh, I need two batteries. Okay. So that means I need two more of the acid mushrooms. There we are, and make another battery, and we go. Perfect. All right, now let's go to the pod. Enter the base, and where is it? I want to put that at number 5. Really? So you're not... Why? Pose, thank you. So what do I need in here? I'm missing something, I guess. I've got to be missing something. I wish I knew what it was. Got to be something I haven't scanned yet, obviously. A little bit frustrating because there's nothing under power, so I guess I built the powers. This is supposed to... What happens if I drop it? You know what, before I do that, I'm gonna save my game. Okay, use storage container instead. Well, that doesn't make sense. I don't want to drop it. I'm trying to put it on my bar, damn it. Well, that sucks. I don't understand that. I'm going to have to do some more research and figure out how to get my power up in here. That's probably something I haven't scanned yet, I'm going to guess. There's probably something else to scan along the way that, well, I just haven't found. And that's fine. Damn. I was really hoping to have that up and running. No, but I guess that's not happening. Oh yeah, I forgot to drop stuff off. There we are. Oh, I want to convert all this. So let's grab that and then just drop. Oh, no. Put the knife back. So, oh, the food and stuff, I should probably go cook. And while I'm over, while I'm over at the other at the life pod, I will get rid of that shit, sustenance. Let's kick the boomerang and the air sack. And I still think I have some water here, so. Yeah. That should be enough. And let's eat it up. And of course I need water now. And we'll take that. Why not? We're here. And I think there's water. I still have one water left in here. I think. No, I got a bunch. Okay. So, 3 water should probably be enough. There we are. And... No, I'll keep one for later. There we go. And you know what? I've got these, so I may as well fill up on health. And next is, let's get the resources made up here. And we can drop it off. So obviously I'm going to have to go find something that's going to create a power supply. Because I'm missing I'm probably going to need a wiring kit or an advanced wiring kit. Something along those lines in order to get an actual power supply in here. Which means a lot more swimming around. Damn it. Is what it is. Oh, I've got a full inventory. What the hell am I doing? Yep. We gotta go drop this right off. There we are. And we're gonna drop it all in here. We don't need it, so. Break it right down to nothing. We don't need. I guess I could have built some more stuff, but right this second, I don't feel like building more stuff. So I know I need to gather more, like copper and silver. I know silver's a bit of a bitch, because silver is in the creep vines deep down. So that's at least the only place I know of so far. There's probably other places. Go check this cave out now that I can actually swim for longer underwater. May as well pick up some quartz. I'm hoping to find maybe a node or two of the copper. But nothing so far. Oh, what's this? Copper! This is from... Really? Okay, so if I drop stuff, it stays there. Oh, nice! So the game knows that I dropped this stuff here before. Well, that's frickin' handy as heck. So let's get some more resources here. This is awesome. I know I'm gonna have to get some oxygen pretty quick here. But I'm almost out anyway, so. I did pick that up, yes. Okay, let's grab all these real quick. May as well, it's free titanium, so. And copper. I'm liking that. Yeah. Let's go, swim fast. Ooh, cut that one real close. Ooh. And how much room do we have? Okay, good. We're going to go down and finish that area off. Because there was quite a bit in there, so that worked out quite well. I forgot about that little cave. I've been in there, but I didn't remember that. I didn't honestly think that any of it would still be there on the ground. But all of those resources would have just disappeared after time. So... Good to know. I've got tons of titanium and tons of copper now. Awesome. So that means I can make up a bunch of batteries. And I can probably start working on some more hull design stuff. Awesome sauce. I love it. Well, there's a few different ways into this cave system. Okay, that's this sand. It's hard to see without proper light. I need to build a flashlight, too. That should actually be part of what I do next. I should build another battery and pick a few mushrooms while I'm at it. And, oh, there's a piece of salt. May as well grab that, see until it's nice and close to the base. And let's get in and use that fabricator.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Okay, let's hop up on here. And I'm going to make the, I'm going to make the other platform here real quick. Things how I know I already have, I have the titanium on me. That'll clear some inventory space too, so. You want to be stupid and douchey, do ya? Come on. Perfect. There. So now the life pod is completely encased. Whoa, careful. I don't like that much. Awesome. So it's not going nowhere. Beautiful. Let's see. If it's going to let me do what I want to do here. Another multi-purpose room? Can we do that right on top of the other one? No. Come here. Ugh. Not looking like it, so gotta figure this out here. Weird. Okay, I gotta get that out of my vision because it's messing me up. I can't see where the damn. Okay, so multi-purpose room. Doesn't quite want to line up here how I was hoping. Alright. Yeah, no, it's being kind of funny. So, like I said, I wanted to try and see if... I guess not. What about... vertical. Not looking like that'll attach either. No. Okay. I need glass. Go make some glass. I think I have enough stuff to make some glass. Yep. There we go. And that's right. I did bring, thought I had the stuff to make batteries. Yes. We'll make two more batteries. And, oh yeah, I was going to make a flashlight. Where is it? Excuse me. Whoops, there we go. So, I have the flashlight finally. Yay! Okay, and Again, we'll leave the pod. And I really, really wish I could figure out the power supply, but I guess that'll happen when it happens. So, I was going to try and build a hatch. Did it not let you build, so you have to be inside to do it, maybe? Okay, nope. Now, I don't know exactly how everything's going to play out here, but I do know that I will figure out how to get stuff to build up here properly. Those are corridors. The multi-purpose room that I don't want it in my way either. I want to be able to climb up there without issue. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Starting to do that again. Come on, baby. Thank you. So I'm going to construct one right there. Perfect. It sits over the corner, so that might not be a bad thing. So one there, and okay, you're being douchey. Oh, I'm out of titanium. Yep, and my rest of my titanium is in here. And then I'm probably going to call this video because I'm still stuck at not being able to do what I need to do here. So I need a power supply, and I don't know how to build one yet, so I'm going to go make a little bit more glass really quick and I can make three more, and then that way at least I can make proper hatches, and then that'll probably be it for this video. Oops, that material. What's that? Magnesium. I don't need any of that right now. Oh, did I pick up salt? That's what I picked up, didn't I? Damn it. Is there any in here? Yeah, there it is. Okay, so let's put the salt deposit away. Dummy. 4, 5, 6. So there's that. And now we can make glass. So we'll make two glass. That should be enough for what we're doing there. And let's quickly go up. And finish this piece off. And make we do glass corridor? No. No, we'll just do a regular old corridor here. And another corridor. Perfect. I like that. That works for me. And then put in one hatch right there. No. I don't want a hatch there. I'll put a hatch on the side, I guess. I don't really want to do that either. Well, again, this is something I got to figure out. Because I do want to put more than one hub up here. This is going to have one on each corner. I'm probably going to have... I wonder... If I do this from the water, put a hatch... Right... Well, let me put the hatch in. Right there. And if I do, can I access it from the water? Perfect. That's what I was looking for. I have to put some windows in this puppy. Can't see anything. Yeah, I don't have any more glass. Okay. Well, on that note, folks, I think this has been a long enough video. And, you guys will see what I'm kind of doing here. Got an idea of what I'm doing for a base. And, yeah. You know, like, share, comment, subscribe. All that fun stuff. And you'll have to let me know in the comment section below. You know, if there's any tips or hints you folks can give me. I'll take it. And, yeah. We'll talk to you all in the next video. Thanks for watching. Cheers.